Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy Tuesday. Today we're going to Xianyang to go visit some friends, and we're gonna go shopping, and we're supposed to be drinking tonight because, you know, my friend just came back from Shanghai and it's been a rough week for her, so she wants to get over it, but that's what we're up to. So let's go. I may have just remembered that I was doing this. We already got to Xianyang. We went into H&M, did a lot of damage. Ooh, let's ask Kristen how she feels about her damage.
How does it feel?
And then what happened with your car?
We can't talk about it.
What about your car?
We never talk about anything. This never happened. This trip did not happen. I'm not even here right now. This is not life. This is not real. Yeah.
You can't even tell them this. But the car, no? Okay. Anyways, we're here. We actually just finished eating. I'm sorry. This is a craptastic vlog, but I promise I'll get better clips when we go out later. We had cauliflower, of course, as always. And this time we thought it was pork. Turns out it was beef and a lot of potatoes. It was okay. Nothing special.
But the guy didn't understand. He couldn't explain to us if it was beef or pork.
Yeah, we asked him.
I was like, Jew roll.
And he said yes. And you could have just said no, Neo roll, okay?
I don't understand. So yeah, it's his fault. Mm-hmm. How do you say rip off? How do you say refund?
But yeah, we're about to go meet up with Alex and them. That's it.
Hey guys. Oh, my thing looks much better. We're at Alex's house now. That was just so broken up. Could you not though?
Also, it's Alex's house.
Thank you. Alex, but you look so red at this thing.
Well, because I'm red, you need to wait till I calm down.
I mean, can I still keep this video? Because this is so funny. Look at your body compared to your face. When I first saw her, I was dying.
This is what happens to my people. The Chinese heat is serious.
Oh my gosh.
You don't understand.
You're blessed. I mean, we don't get burned.
I'm built for the sun, okay?
So Alakasa made us. Alakasa, that's what her children call her. But she made us a picture of lemonade.
Both of us, honestly.
Look at her.
I'm not sure who looks better.
She made us a picture of lemonade, and it was just so kind of her. So we're just going to drink our lemonade and get happy.
Is this lemonade?
Yes, it's lemonade, okay?
Special English lemonade.
This is.
I think he's Hawaiian.
So,
Ashley?
Ashley, are you recording? Are you recording? She is recording. Ashley's here and Yuki is here. Say hi, Yuki.
Hi.
Isn't she so cute?
Ni hao, bitch.
Really?
Yeah,
really?
That's what I said. Yeah, I'm like,
the whole crew is here.
Can you remember that my channel is family friendly?
And we're all drinking the lemonade.
But I'm not family friendly.
There you go. Yes, lemonade. Look at the lemonade. Anyways, yeah, so that's what we're up to right now.
The party is started.
What is it?
Look at Alakasa. Go ahead. Look at Ashley Kasa.
just Chinese things. Stirring your lemonade with chopsticks. How's it going, Alex?
I mean, you made it shit, so it's not the best.
What? How can you F up a lemonade?
It's a fucking lemonade.
It is lemonade.
It is lemonade.
It is lemonade.
Special lemonade.
Adult lemonade. 21 and over lemonade.
That's what it is.
Oh my cam, my finger was in the camera. Come on, let's do this right. We're all here.
Why?
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 Why don't life like this?
Yeah, yeah. That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
Especially in our own way, we make each other strong.
Let me stop.
Oh, maybe this is where we make each other. Be loved. We're all in this together. together, together, together. And the flex thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Guys, so we're on our way to the club now. We're checking our lipstick, right, Alex?
I have no lipstick. I don't know exactly what that is. My lipstick is non-existent, but I guess if I did have lipstick,
you would be checking it?
Maybe, but except I don't wear makeup, so I don't know.
Nature Lama. What do you say to... what is your response to Nature Lama?
Wubao, Shisha.
Wubao? I'm full? No. Did you say... I don't know what you said.
Yeah.
Look at her.
I don't know. I just feel like Satan's coming for Kyle.
Anyways, we're at the bathroom and we're waiting for Ashley to get out. There's the toilet. Oh, there she is. Speak of the devil and she shall appear.
Hello.
Hello. But yeah, we're on our way. And this light. Lighting courtesy of... Honda 4XC. I don't know. Does that even mean anything? Does Honda 4XC mean anything, Alex?
It means fuck all. It means fuck all, man.
Do you know cars? Okay, lighting.
D777DH.
Lighting courtesy of D777DH.
It means fuck all, man.
Hit us up. I don't know. Let's just go. Let's end this clip right here because it's getting crazy.
For the time to pass you by, hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're coming, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute, just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is stay.
Do it.
wake up.
I'm so super sleepy.
I'm tired as well.
I have a week. I'm still very tired.
We're just all walking home
my
now.
All I wanted.
Anyways,
to do
I'm gonna end this vlog right here. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye.
Bye.
Oh, but this bathroom. Can we talk about these bathroom sinks though? Oh, they kind of look amazing.
Let's turn on the water. That is water running here.